Now, who would be knocking all the way out here? Operator, I don't think you should answer that. All set. Service your weapons myself.
You have new quests in your codex.
history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the golden words to build for them. A better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the golden wrath came. And after, I was born. A mimic. A spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tina. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so they were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in this body. I became unique by the chaos. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing the mountains of weakness from the world. Your great power, your great evil. The voice, the void within you. Our hatreds still wither at its touch. What have you forgotten, Lua? You were saved. But I? I was changed.
Clever, but maybe a little singed, are we? Discharged near capacity. What now? Fight again. The charger!
No longer satisfy.
your chance, hidden thing.
I have seen other things. Ancient Robololist, my other flesh, your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind.
Sentient shields will deny any play you've got in mind. You'll have to deal with those first if you want to get a handhold.
It is. So you have done. Time and again, eradicating my people, my history. So be yours, child. Smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother was a carpenter. Given light are open worlds to build for them. A better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity. Pride. A will to live. So the Golden Wrath came. And after, I was born a mimic, a spy, conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Leela's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws in our light, flaws of all creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither.
As you can see, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But when it comes to this turgid monster,
your great power, your great evil, the voice. I was changed.
Aim true, betrayer. You've got it on the ground now. Get it down. Set it up. Now's your chance. Hit it big. Articulators couldn't handle the stress. What use is such a big gun with so little aim? I want to smell it all want to cook all those valuable warframe components. I still have my weekly options to consider. The articulation never worked. I might have rid us both of a certain tangent contract.
Judge, my family has returned. Your trial soon to begin. Our history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you, its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the Golden Breath came. And after, I was born. A mimic. A spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing the problems with the weakness of the other.
To this turgid monster, there is some liquidity in my world. How exciting! But I do not think the moth will go so willingly to the lamp.
Other face too. I have heard the voice.
Thank you.
we suffer these testaments of Tenno evil, their voice and void. Suffer it well, ancient child. Do not relent. So it is. So you have done. Time and again, eradicating my people, my history. So it will be with yours, child. Smoke. distorted by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you, its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? Journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the golden wrath came, and after, I was born. A mimic, a spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy, or so we were told. But in truth, we are both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I was saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing the problems with the weakness of neither.
As you can see, Betrayal.
Can still wither at its touch.
Oh, now you've made it mad. An opportunity, perhaps. Now's your chance. Kill it.
Evil, their voice and void. Suffer it well, ancient child. Do not relent. I was changed. Now I learn. Now I deny.
Kind. I want to smell it all the way. Yes, this is it, Betrayers. Rid me of this thing, and I will be grateful.
The witness, the victim, the judge. My family has returned. Your trial soon to begin. Our history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build the world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the Golden Wrath came, and after, I was born. A mimic, a spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenel. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's body. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory. A ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved. By family, Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel. Buried anomalous with the weakness of neither.
As you can see, Betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. And that when it comes to this turgid monster, there is some liquidity in my loyalty.
Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within you, our ancient stone. You were saved, but I was changed.
Oh, this has gone from bad to worse. Excellent. Incredible! Eat that big shot before it takes flight again. The charger! Too bad the articulation never worked. Might have rid us both of a certain turgid controck.
Thank you.
I know what you're thinking. But the Articulators couldn't handle the stress. What use is such a big gun with so little aim? Careful, betrayer. Wouldn't want to cook all those valuable warframe components. I still have my empty options to consider. Careful, betrayer. Wouldn't want to cook all those valuable warframe components. I still have my weekly options to consider.
Leaves this one and rejoins the rest. I will dig no grave. I will plant no stone. Only conceive a plan for our new home.